Guys, this is a tutorial for Gantry 5 template for Joomla. So I'm just showing you the front end of Gantry 5 template using this template name Helium. So on the top left there is logo area, menu, and then social. There is a slider here, and there is an image with text, a grid content with image, a tab content, a grid image with effects and some contents on top, a testimonial sample, a content layout with proper spacing, a logo footer, a copyright sample, and footer menus, and back to tab, and a button. So this is a Helium template of the latest Gantry 5 framework. So this Gantry is a foundation or a required framework to handle the sample Gantry 5 template like Helium or a commercial template of Rockettheme. So a sample of Rockettheme is like this. I like this template or templates from Rockettheme. So first I need to install the Gantry 5 framework or the latest one, and after installation of the Gantry I need to install my Rockettheme commercial templates, but this Rockettheme will not be installed if I don't have Gantry. So this is a sample Rockettheme template. It's a commercial version, and if you want to use their ready-made particles, and if you think that their particles will be enough for you to deliver your website project, so I am recommending you to subscribe in the Rockettheme template. So like this is a commercial template of Rockettheme. So I am always using this as my template base for my project, and yeah, you can enjoy a ready made technology, fully featured particles. You can have that ready and then install it here in your specific domain, and then you can customize it after installation. So our direction here is to have Joomla as the content management framework, and to have a Gantry framework installed in Joomla to handle this very professional template for your projects. So my next tutorial is to teach you how to install this Rockettheme template in your Joomla website and in your Gantry framework. See you guys.